Hey guys, how's it going? Malcolm Meshter speaking from Smart Brain Academy. And this is the next video for my series, Quote of the Day. And the quote today is from Lance Armstrong. And I know he's not the hero anymore, and he did a lot of things he can't be proud of. But he always showed willpower, and he succeeded or achieved what he wanted to do, and that's the reason why I chose the one quote of him as well. And the quote goes like that: pain is temporary, quitting lasts forever. And when you think about business, it's exactly the same like in sport. When you start out, it will be painful. You have to put in a lot of hours, you have to put in a lot of time, and maybe you won't see your family, your friends that much like before. But when you stay and be successful, you can decrease your hours. But when you quit, yeah, you quit forever. I mean, you won't be successful when you quit, okay? Because when you quit one thing, you will quit another thing. That means you will stay in life where you are at the moment, maybe at the moment, and you won't moving forward. That means pain is temporary, quitting lasts forever. Okay, guys, that's it for today. Have a good one. Bye, guys.